members of the Committee for the Commemoration of Irish Famine Victims visited the location of the Parsonstown Workhouse. Parsonstown is now known as Burr. All of the workhouse buildings are still there, but most of them are in disrepair and boarded up. The reception building has been converted into a private residence and is very well maintained.